With over 2 million people in the U.S. suffering from opioid addiction, Walmart is taking action to help communities, limiting certain non-chronic prescriptions to a 7-day supply, and helping people responsibly dispose of unused drugs, funding prevention education in schools, stocking overdose medication and dispensing upon request, supporting law enforcement and relevant legislation to help tackle the opioid crisis and save lives. Learn more at walmart.com/prevention.